see what this looks like, to see a professional drifter working. Look at this guy.
Woo!